today is Earth Day. And to honor and celebrate Earth Day, we're going to go outside and see if there's some pieces of garbage out front that we can pick up. And Junior's been learning a lot about Earth Day in school. They've been talking about it all week, and he's had a couple assignments regarding Earth Day. And so we're just going to go and see how we can help the Earth.
Yeah, and a little about Earth Day is Earth Day was first celebrated on 1970. And you can honor by planting trees, picking up trash, and do whatever you want to help the Earth. And that's where we're going to go pick up some trash and in the front yard, or the front.
Wow, that's awesome. And one way I can think of that people help the Earth without necessarily realizing it is by recycling every day. Nowadays, most people have, the way they have to dispose of things, they have their regular trash and then their recyclables. And they're so used to it by now. But when I was younger growing up, they didn't have the two separate, separate recycling bins. It was just one piece of trash. And I believe someone has to go out there and then hand pick all that stuff anyways. So
yeah.
All right, anything else about birthday that you like?
The only thing I really like about Earth Day is because you don't have to, you do the work with your family and it's more fun. So we're going to go outside, but I'm tomorrow.
Right, buddy, you ready to head out?
Yeah, and the reason I'm wearing a mask is because the coronavirus, I bet you didn't already know. And we have a park out there, and that's what we're thankful for, and that we're going to go pick up some trash.
All right, do it.
Summer coming through, a roll down window, tearing down an almost two-lane back road. Freedom and fireflies in the air. Night's still young, never gonna get old. Living for today, like there's no tomorrow.
There's not really much trash. It's because the people in our condo don't really litter. And, you're gonna
go here. Yeah, that's a good thing that people don't litter, huh?
Yeah, pretty good. There's definitely some trash over here.
Oh, I see one. Alright, I think I see a piece right here. Check it out if it's an old receipt or something. I see another one right there. Like an old glove.
Ugh. Get that in here.
Yuck. See a little piece of plastic right here.
Right there. It's a candy wrap or something.
We got another one.
Oh, found one.
Careful, it might be wet.
It is wet, I put it out.
Looks like this came from someone's package, huh?
Yeah, but they shouldn't throw it out here. It's not much trash here. We haven't found a lot of trash in a while.
Yeah, one thing that's good about this complex is, like Junior said, not a lot of people litter here, so that's a good thing. They keep it looking nice, and the landscapers usually come, it seems like almost every day, to upkeep on the landscaping. I'll open it.
Okay. We didn't get much trash, but we got more trash than we thought.
Yeah, all right. What did you learn today? Anything?
I learned that people don't litter, which is a good thing, and Earth Day is actually an important day. So thanks for watching this video.
Okay, so we're back. That was fun to kind of get out there and help pick up some trash to commemorate Earth Day. One of the things that sparked our interest while we were making this video is who was the president that was around when Earth Day first got started in 1970, is that correct?
Yeah.
Okay, what was the name of the president? The name of the president was Richard Nixon. He was the president. Junior just learned that. That's why he couldn't remember it, but Richard Nixon was a president when Earth Day first started. So that was really fun. I had a good time. It was nice to get some sunshine, and thank you everybody for watching this video.
Yeah, and it was really fun to pick up trash, and you should do something from Earth Day, like plant trees, pick up garbage, do whatever you want that could help the Earth.
Definitely encourage that.
Yeah.
Okay. Take care, everybody.
Bye. On the riverbank singing.